Hello, my name is Planet Earth. Do you like cool facts about planets, space and the universe? Well, you're in the right place. Keep watching. Nobody knows how many stars there are in the universe.
Hang on. A star is a sun, right? And there's only one sun, and that's me. So there's only one star in space.
No.
100?
Nope.
1 million stars?
Not even close. Don't be silly, sun. There are... 7? No, Venus. Let me explain. You are the sun in our solar system.
I am.
Our sun is in a galaxy called the Milky Way. In the Milky Way, there are between 100 billion and 400 billion stars.
Wait, we don't even know how many are in our galaxy.
No, we don't.
Right, that's one galaxy. How many galaxies are there in the universe?
Maybe 200 billion galaxies, maybe more.
What? So I need to multiply 200 billion by... Carry the one. I make it 7 stars in the universe.
No, Venus. There are trillions and trillions and trillions of stars. Space is so big, it makes it impossible to work out exactly how many stars there are.
I can't even think of a number that big. Hey, Uranus.
I have a star fact for you.
Well, that's kind of my job, Uranus.
Did you know there are more stars in the universe than grains of sand on all of Earth's beaches?
Wow. Whoa, that's a cool space fact. Huh, that reminds me. Hey Uranus, I've got a beach joke for you.
Don't do it.
What is the best thing to eat on a beach?
I don't know.
A sandwich. 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 Get it?
Oh my goodness.
I did warn you. People should listen to me more often.
Footprints on the moon will be there for 100 million years.
How many humans have been on the moon?
As of 2021, 12 humans have actually walked on the moon. Neil Armstrong was the first in 1969.
So some of their footprints will still be there.
Oh yes, the moon has thick dust on its surface, but it also has no atmosphere, which means there is no wind or water to remove the footprints. That means that astronaut footprints will likely be there for millions and millions of years.
There is nothing that could remove the footprints.
Without an atmosphere to protect the moon, it is possible that a meteorite could remove the footprints, but unlikely.
Hey Earth, would humans be able to stand on any other planets?
Hey Neptune, well, yes, but probably only one planet.
Thank you. Yes, it's me.
No Venus, not you, it's Mars.
Woo!
Humans are very likely to explore Mars at some point.
Why not me?
Well, the technology doesn't exist to do it. You are far too close to the sun and far too hot. Venus, you're just far too...
wonderful?
No. You're just far too...
brilliant?
You're just far too...
fabulous.
Venus! No, hot and choking. Jupiter, you have no surface and would be too stormy and cold. Saturn the same, no surface.
Oh, dude!
Uranus, you would be too...
grumpy?
No, cold, and no surface.
What?
And Neptune, no surface and too windy.
I am very windy.
So really, it's only me, the moon, and eventually Mars, that you will probably see human footprints. But for now, those footprints on the moon will probably be there for 100 million years.